Man, it was powerful. Jason Potter, me and him come from the same place in California. And just to see him and see us connect and just see things get broken off, it was amazing, man. I can't express the joy that I had. I came home, I told my wife, I was in tears. I was like, man, you know, I feel like a new man. I've been through some hard things in life, you know. But you know what? The Lord has delivered me. And I'm a new man.
Come on! Woo! Love you, Ishmael. Come on.